I'm going to die again for Torah, to prove that I have not done sin, I have not done mistake, and my genies are only mine. And I will be dying in front of the sky, reality sky. Now, whoever has taken responsibility of one God of time, religion genies, and Judaism genies, and Christianity genies, and Hinduism genies, Sikhism genies, Bora genies, Buddhist genies, Shia genies, Islamic genies, by keeping them in my body and not letting me know that they live in my body without taking permission from me. When corresponding to them, they say they are playing World War III game. And I have my genies, I'm first genie. So my genies must not do sin, must not do mistake. They are not letting my genies to be passed, and they are trying to make some of my genies as pawn stars. Pawn star means cancelled by God. There's a lot of differences inside the planet, one God of time, God, and first genie. First genie means first God of universe, according to genie's world. And whore means rejected by God. So I'll be dying there. And the angels has come over here.
Thank you.